lights out there.
What's that?
Over here!
Clara doesn't want visitors. Gonna show your face before you shoot me? I'm Danny, a friend of Lita.
Silencio.
You are the only survivor? Answer me. I said, are you the only survivor?
Si.
Lucky.
Lita knew the risks.
That's all you have to say?
You're here. That's what matters.
Just a second, hermana. I'm getting the hell out of Yara.
But you're in my camp.
I need a place to stay. A few days.
Libertas no charity, hermana.
Lita said you'd help.
Lita also said you weren't a pussy.
Come mierda.
You're an orphan, see? Funny how friends can be closer than family. Remember, Danny? Castillo has kept you an orphan. Why do you want to run?
I watched Castillo order a whole boat of our people shot to death. Get as far away as you can from that psychopath. All of you.
When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Quoting Bolivar won't save you.
It's Pedro Albizu.
Gonna save Yara with library cards.
I have a list. Free elections, free expression, free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillo's. Simple.
Simple. Castillo's got, what, 300,000 troops? I count 6 burnt out guerrillas, and you, with a bullet to the leg.
You don't believe me? I'll show you.
We launched an attack from our base to this island. It was a basic operation. Hit a Viviro tobacco plantation, snatch some fuel, and go home. But Castillo's forces were waiting. Got us down from 60 to 6.
You need to get back to your base.
Yes, but this island is surrounded by a blockade. We don't have boats, we don't have much gear. And we are not leaving until that Viviro plantation goes up in smoke. But we are guerrillas. We know this land inside out. You're already familiar with our guerrilla paths. They were built by the legends in 67. They're spread like a web across all of Yara. Now, they're ours. Guerrilla paths are good to ambush soldados or to hide if the army is on your back. They have caches that will help you survive.
And all of this is legit?
This map is old as hell.
Made for turistas. Yeah, it's out of date, but you got the regions, municipalities, and landmarks of Yara. He'll get used to it. Now I need to call in some favors with the locals to get us a boat, and you need to go find me Juan Cortez.
Who?
Someone who can make one guerrilla fight like a thousand.
You know I'm not a guerrilla, right?
You tell Lita that?
I'll give you food, a bed, even a goddamn boat to sail to the Yankees. But it's gonna cost you bullets and blood. You can shoot, so shoot. Settle in, and let me know when you want to pay your rent. We need to talk. I attacked this archipelago with a man named Juan Cortez. He helped me build Libertad from the dirt. Get down to that village and bring me Cortez. I hope for you. We will die without Juan. Bring him home.
You're really going to let this Ingao stay here?
What's the problem, Julio?
The problem is we're not...
We will...
The earpiece. Can you hear me okay?
Loud and clear. The spy shit works, Clara. I'll give you that.
Bien. Keep your gun holstered if you want to stay out of trouble, especially in areas with a lot of soldados.
Si, I got it.
A smart guerrilla picks their battles. Suerte.
Looking for a man named Juan Cortez.
I don't know the name. What does he look like?
Hello?
Older,
oh, yeah.
Fedora, dresses like a tourist, never stops fucking talking.
Sorry, senor. I have not seen him.
How about the Libertad terrorista Clara Garcia?
No, never.
You are the problem with this country.
Favor, I don't have the
money. I am certainty. Yara, if I am El Presidente, then you are El Presidente.
Hi.
Hey.
Walk away, cabrón.
That looks like a Juan.
Today we drink in the worst fucking cantina in Yara. Or is it Colombia? Kirat, Chechnya. Leave the bottle. Let's work for you.
De nada.
Guapo, you listen. Rule 16. A guerrero's revolution never ends. Always another war, another cantina, another ugly bartender.
Juan Cortez?
What do you think gave it away, Guapo?
This isn't a fucking zoo, abuelo.
Clara sent me to find you.
Si. I learned long ago never to doubt her. You will too. Hey, I know you.
Don't think so.
Yeah, I know you. It's like I'm looking at a mirror, Guapo.
What are you talking about?
Those eyes, guerrilla. You got a taste. You convince yourself you're a hero, but you wake up a junkie, just like Juan Cortez.
This is a fucking waste of time.
Can you whistle?
What?
Nah, you can't whistle.
Coño! Bala, venga!
You fucking rat.
You were more dead anyway.
What the fuck?
See, Guapo is in love with you. And I ruined the only copy of my book. Bueno, mis socios, vámonos. Once again, we have outstayed our welcome. Someone is firing. Army shows up. I'm drunk, but I'm not that drunk.
Right behind you, old man.
Yeah, that's your fucking thing. Guapo wants to be your friend. Or maybe he just needs to take a dump.
Only one way to find out.
Come on, let's get the fuck out of here. You're more distracted than a coked up house cat. Vámonos. I can tell you handled a gun before. What's your name?
Danny. So Clara says you're a legend. Ex-KGB, ex-CIA.
I got more fucking exes than your porn search history. Some men, they break eggs for breakfast. But Juan Cortez, he breaks fucking countries. Sometimes. Hold up. New plan, Danny. Vamos.
The plan is to go back to Clara's camp. Where the hell are we going now?
See that smoke? That means the Watchtower just got a supply drop with some of the rarest materials you'll find in Yara. And you are going to go get it.
Now you want me to steal shit for you?
Gunpowder and Supremo Bond. The cerveza and chaser of Resolver. I'm gonna teach you to make shit for weapons. Because making shit for weapons is cool. And it's rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job.
You coming with me?
Fuck no. You got Huapo. You can tear shit up with him. But if you wanna be sneaky, leave him behind. That cutie loves to make a mess.
At least you're here to help Huapo. Weapon or not, military will shoot me on sight here.
Leave now! What don't you understand? No! Quédate abajo!
Guess this could be useful. What the hell are you going to do with this, man? More shit for one. This is more like it. Found all your shit, Juan.
Good work, Danny. Now hurry up already. We need to get back to Clara's camp.
That's what I've been saying.
Okay, we got more than enough. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Danny!
So what's with all this junk? You building something?
Patience, Danny. Rule number 8. A guerrilla knows how to wait. Like a spider or a serial killer. So, how did you get to this godforsaken hellhole?
I was on a refugee ship. We didn't get far.
Yeah, yeah. And I came here on a chopper in our baby invasion of Santuario. Shot straight out of the goddamn sky. No, I mean, what's your story?
Orphanage in Esperanza. Then the military. I'm no guerrilla. Just helping Clara out until she gets me off this island.
Rule 20. Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
Enough with that shit.
Too late. The horse is out of the barn and now the fucking cocaine is all over the kids, Danny. There is no other option.
America is my option.
Of course. And you think Americans want your Yaran blood? The American dream is for Americans, Danny.
You don't quit, do you?
Nope. Huapo hates quitters.
Coño. If you two are so close, why is he following me?
Huapo goes with those who need him most. Like those therapy dogs in your precious America. You can trust Huapo with your life.
Yeah. Not sure I'm there yet.
You got time.
You said your chopper was shot down in the invasion. Can you fix it?
So I can fly you to the Yankees?
No, I...
It's grounded. But I'm working on it. Patience, Danny. Now it's time for Juan Cortez to show you how to make something out of nothing. Did I ever tell you rule number 9?
You just did.
Always use the right tool for the right job.
words to live by.
Okay.
Papo, move! Andate!
How many others?
The legend returns.
The legend needs to piss, Heffa.
Who's she? She was a journalist who dared call Anton fascista. Now she's an outcast, a slave for his paradise. And she's not the only one, Danny.